My name is John Cornelius. I'm an orthopedic surgeon here at Houston Clinic Orthopedics in Lebanon. The difference between robotic-assisted knee surgery and conventional knee surgery or knee replacement surgery is the tools we use to insert the replacement parts. The technology that comes with the robotic-assisted surgery allows us to really match knee replacements to the patients to give them a more natural feeling knee. In robotic-assisted knee replacement surgery, there is a robot in the operating suite with us. It is a passive device. It is not actively doing anything to my patient. It is run entirely by my hand. It allows me to do knee replacement surgery more accurately than the conventional method. There are a lot of robotic systems on the market today. The system that I use and prefer is the Stryker Makoplasty robotic-assisted surgery. It allows me to have great confidence in my plan preoperatively. It allows me to make adjustments during surgery that can really tailor the replacement to the patient's unique anatomy. In addition to the technology and the adjustments made, it allows me to be very precise with the placement of my implant, which is different than other systems on the market today. Middle Tennessee and our surrounding areas has really benefited greatly from robotic-assisted surgery. I first started doing robotic-assisted knee surgery in 2011. I was an early adopter nationally, the first one in the state to begin doing robotic-assisted surgery. Back in its infancy, we were only doing partial knee replacement surgery. As time has gone on and technology has improved, we've moved on to doing total hip replacements back in 2014. And just recently, the FDA has approved a total knee replacement platform for the Makoplasty robotic-assisted surgery. We are an early adopter of that technology as well, taking our experience of the last 6 years and applying it to total knee replacement, which is a much more common surgery. In my opinion, the benefit to Middle Tennessee will be much greater. I see this as changing the way people have their knees replaced going forward.